my mom would have gone into combat if they had allowed it.
But despite that, she still served her country and made her family proud. Marjorie Shea was one of thousands of women who served in World War II. Recently, she passed away at the age of 96.
TV5's Scott Walchek spoke with her daughter, who says she had as much love for her family as she did for her country.
She used to march us kids when we were little, wherever we went. I would hear my mom, and I can hear her still calling out cadence.
Remembering her mother, 96-year-old Marjorie Shea. Marjorie died over the weekend. The great-grandmother was witty, kind-hearted, and a World War II veteran.
My mom would have gone into combat if they had allowed it. She was a clerk. She did secretarial type work, and she was very proud of it.
It's estimated that 16 million Americans served in World War II. Only about 350,000 of those were women, and Marjorie achieved the rank of sergeant. And it was in the Army that she met her husband, Charles.
She met my dad when he was a captain. She loved the United States, as did my dad, and I think that that was something that drew them together.
After the war, the two started a family and settled in Saginaw. Every major holiday, Marjorie would dress in military uniform, a patriot to the end.
She was very strong-willed. She pretty much did what she wanted to do, and she had fun doing it. And she said in the end that she had a long, good life.
Marjorie's funeral will be held Friday at Mount Olivet Cemetery in Saginaw. She will be given military honors and a 21-gun salute. Live in studio, Scott Walchek, WNEN TV5.
And we thank her for her service. Thank you, Scott.